Sonia, you have been in the news. You're being sued by the state.
All these school boards with your California School Board Association and the unions have developed these policies to start keeping secrets and breaking up the family.
And you have come a long way. You became the president of the school board.
It was the day after passing the policy. And it was our superintendent and said, Sonia, somebody just called the district and said they're going to kill you. I was afraid. I was scared. I have a family.
My Lord.
You know, like I have kids.
This is a challenging role you took on.
I know that the schools do provide things that sometimes parents can't provide, right? My mom had two babies back to back and she was on drugs, and school was a place where if I was lucky enough for that day, I got to go learn. I was able to get a meal.
California schools have a policy to not disclose to parents when kids want to change their gender and want to keep this a secret from their parents. My guest today is Sonia Shah. She's the school board president at Chino Unified. Today, she's going to discuss how she came up with a policy that impacts all the kids in California.
I came in to bring transparency back, to bring the trust. I would be grateful if I was sitting in front of Newsomer, Bonter, Thurman right now. Hey, let's talk. Let's figure this out. Let's put politics aside, because this is not a political issue. Look at me as a soccer mom. I'll look at you as a father. Can you imagine what that would show the nation?
If you like our content,
now I'll include the rest of that video below, but it has me, the situation in Chino. That's the president of the Chino School Board. Shout out to my parents out there. They're Black parents that have brought this to my attention for the last few weeks. I've been monitoring it. And this is a disturbing situation, parents. In case you haven't been following the news, let me give you a quick background. The school board of Chino decided that the schools in their district should inform parents if their students would like to change their gender. This caused the Attorney General of the state of California to, under the direction of the governor, I understand, Governor Newsom, and this has political implications if he runs for president, but I won't go there. We don't want to get into politics on this channel, maybe over on EDU. But the Attorney General turned around and sued the school district of Chino to require them to tell them that they can't stop the school from keeping it a secret from the parents. Let me say that again. They're suing the school district of Chino to say that the school has the authority to decide, and they usually do, to not tell the parent and to tell the student not to tell the parent, and recommend therapy for that student. And the therapy, as you know, in the state of California, if they are 14 to 16 years old, could be medications to begin to reverse their gender. And you as the parent will not know. This is not an issue. This particular video is not about the teaching of transgender issues in the classroom. That's a separate issue, and I think they should be pre-informing parents. This video is not about that. I'll get to that again later. I've done enough videos on that. You know how I feel. Because the issue in that case is not that they're teaching the subject matter, but that they should pre-inform parents. But this issue is that they're doing stuff with your youth. These are your children. The children do not belong to the school. Just like the issue I just covered on an earlier video about financial aid stuff. These are your children. Come on, parents. They're taking advantage of us. And let me tell you something. Those of you that are followers of the Lord and have inclinations and leadings of the Holy Spirit, you can discern that this is the devil. This is the enemy. The enemy taking hold of your children. And the enemy, not so much taking hold of your children, I would say that might be, but it's also that trying to keep it being done in secret, keeping things in secret. I presented you with an earlier video about a young lady whose life was ruined by that. I hope you saw that video. But this is all about a school district deciding that the schools need to inform the parents. And the state attorney general is suing the school board to allow the school to keep it a secret from the parents. This is a message to school boards that are weak and under the influence of the teacher unions anyway. That's who funds their elections. But this is a message to them that that your students belong to the school. Parents in LA, Long Beach, Inglewood, and Compton that are hearing this, you need to rise up and ask your school board to look into this. You should be writing your superintendent. I'm going to send this video over to Long Beach and LA Unified School District to ask what their position is on gender change. Because they're keeping way too quiet about this. I think this is a serious, serious issue. And I need folks who are filled with the Holy Spirit. This lady here is a Christian. She's filled with the Holy Ghost. She's a Holy Ghost filled Christian. And there's a video of her that's making the rounds from the Christian Broadcasting Network. Maybe I'll provide the link to that in the description below too. But I need you, even if you're not particularly following any religion, these are your children. And you should have the authority to decide how they learn about how they deal with their gender identity, if they're indeed bringing it up on their own. But some think that they're being influenced by groups that are within the school that are encouraging them to come out. In any case, the question is, should the school tell you before they change the name of the student and do all that kind of stuff? And I think they should. All right, I'm providing the rest of the video down below. I don't want this video to go too long, but right down below, I encourage you to watch the rest of the California Insider video on this school board head. Shout out to California Insider on Epoch. They're actually not on YouTube anymore because they've been, restricted by YouTube so much for stating the truth. But this particular one is out there on YouTube. You can look up California Insider. I'll provide the link below. But listen to the rest of the video. I think you can get a lot out of it. And I know what you're thinking, this is a white parent again, but I think we're going to have some black parents when they figure out what's going on in LA Unified, Long Beach Unified. Get a hold of me. I already had one from Riverside School District call me, and I went out there and comforted them on an issue of a young man going into a bathroom. But if we don't speak out, they'll conclude it's not bad enough for them yet. We can continue to do what we're doing. Sorry to bring you such a sad message, but I think it's time that we spoke out, and that's what I'm trying to do right now. Again, if you want this kind of content to continue and other people to see it, like and subscribe. I really appreciate it. Comment on our videos below. You can email me, contact me. There's information about our program in the description box below as well. God bless you. Bye-bye now.